that looks amazing. I volunteer next year to go to Ireland to meet with all the chefs and try the food. But we have another county coming down Fifth Avenue, Tommy.
Yes, we have the County Tyrone Pipe Band, founded in 1933, and they're the oldest continuous pipe band in existence in New York. And the band manager and drummer is Kevin Clark.
And on the banner for the County Tyrone Association, we have the Irish Labour leader. We just passed it there, James Connolly.